Hey guys, this is an updated video to fix the small address bar issue in Google Chrome. I found these instructions are working for Windows 10. I don't know if it works for the other operating systems or not. There are two versions of Windows 10 in this video. Let's cover both of them one after the other. So let me get straight into the solution now. As you can see, the address bar looks very tiny. So we need to right click on the desktop and go to display settings. Once you are there, you need to select advanced display settings. In advanced display settings, go to advanced sizing of text and other items, and once you are there, click on set a custom scaling level. In the following screen, you would find a scale with some space to enter custom value. You can enter any value. I would prefer entering somewhere between 135 and click on OK. And once you apply the setting, you need to sign out and sign in back. So let us do that now. So we are signing out, and let me go to other operating system now. So this is Windows 10.1. I would not say 10.1, it is the upgraded version of Windows 10. The settings are slightly different but somewhat the same. We need to go to display settings again, and here you can straight away see custom scaling available on the screen. Click on it and you can enter the value directly. You can input any value. I would recommend inputting something between 130 and 140. Once you click on apply, you need to sign out and sign in back. As you can see on the screen, the custom scaling factor won't be applied until you sign out. So you sign out and you sign in back, the issue should be fixed. So let's do that now. Okay, we are back, and as you can see, the address bar looks decent now without the tininess anymore. Looks like the issue is fixed for me. I hope the same for you. Thank you very much for watching my video. Have a great day. Bye-bye.